ボールは少ないからなくせないんだよ。
Hello everyone, this is Laszlo here. Welcome to the first episode of iHeart Anime. Now, me and my brother Joel wanted to make this show because we realized there isn't that many anime shows out there. And I want to expose people to my passion, which is anime, and show them more about different types, and also later what anime actually is. So every week I'm going to be doing an episode or two based off of different new and old animes.And I hope you guys join us in this new adventure to see all these wonderful new shows. First show will be Baby Steps. Now, the premise of Baby Steps is that it is based on the original manga by Hikaru Katsuki, Baby Steps centers on an honor student named Ichiro Maru, who becomes frustrated with his life and decides to join the tennis club. Despite lacking experience and physical strength, he utilizes his studious nature to develop a strategic approach to playing tennis.Now this anime personally inspired me. It made me want to go back into the things that I like doing, like filming, because of the character and his passion for tennis. Even though he's new at it and sucks balls at the game, he keeps trying and trying and trying, and he writes in his little notebook and tries and tries and tries. And after the anime develops and the more the character grows, you grow with the character and you realize that this anime has a lot of heart in it.So, you will like this anime if you like balls in your face, cute girls tripping over things, and tennis. This is not for you if you don't like ruined notebooks and annoying best friends and annoying ass little kids, and of course, tripping.So I hope you guys liked this first episode of iHeart Anime. I am Laszlo, and we're going to be trying to get at least 1 to 2 episodes a week. Definitely one, but 2 or more on some weeks occasionally. I'm really happy to be here and to talk to you guys and to be able to show you guys a lot of new anime. So stay tuned, many more to come.